हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग. फिफ्थ क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द क्लास. नाउ फोर्थ चैप्टर, फंडामेंटल ऑपरेशंस. फंडामेंटल ऑपरेशंस, ओके. फंडामेंटल ऑपरेशंस मींस एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन. ओके, इन फंडामेंटल ऑपरेशंस यू कैन लर्न एडिशंस एंड एज वेल एज द सब्ट्रैक्शंस ओनली. एंड इन दिस वन यू विल बी लर्न अकॉर्डिंग टू द मल्टीप्लिकेशंस डिविजंस. मींस इन फंडामेंटल ऑपरेशन वी हैव टोटली फोर टॉपिक्स. व्हाट द टॉपिक्स? एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिविजन. Addition is there, subtraction, multiplication and division. In fundamental operations, we can see four topics will be there. So, first topic today we are learning according to the additions, addition and subtractions. So, see in textbook page number 95, he given you some points. What he given? Addition and subtraction. Addition. The symbol of addition is plus. And the symbol of addition is plus. The result of the addition will be known as the total. The result of the addition will be known as the total or sum. Sum or total. Zero added to any number, the number will be get itself. You know this one. Okay. Next, fourth point, what he given? If you change the order of the numbers while adding, the value will be the same. If you change the number also, the value will be same only. Next, addition of 2, 3 or more digit numbers is done by arranging the digits of 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, etc. in their place values. If you given the according to the numbers, we will arrange. Suppose how we will arrange it? Suppose 3 digits will be there. Okay, how we will arrange this one? 1s, 10s, 100s. Suppose one more digit will be there, we will be give the place value 1000s. One more digit we given 10,000s. Like this, we will give the place value and we will do the addition. Okay. So like this, we will give the place values and we will do. Next, first we add the ones, then tens, next we go to the hundreds. When we are coming to the addition, first of all we had to go from right, from this side to. We had to come from ones place. We had to add from ones place. One now see, 6 plus 7 how much? 13. 3 here, 1 will be here. Like this we will do. Next one, if 1 is added to any number, we will get its successor. Suppose you have 8. 8 is there, if you add 1, 8 plus 1 how much? 9. So these will be known as the successor. What it will be known as? Successor means more number. Okay, so these 7 points you have to write in your classwork and this example also. One example you will see here. These examples also you have to write in your classwork very neatly. Okay, now come to the exercise. Come to the exercise. Exercise. In this one, first bit you have to do today 5. I will explain first one, you have to do next 4. Only 5 you have to do. See the first one, what he given? 3,82,000. Sorry, 3,82,65,496 plus 2,28,45,614. Okay. Here he given in the lakhs place. He given in the lakhs place, crores place. So how you will do? See here. 3. First of all, write the numbers, then it will be the place value. 3,82,65,496. Again, 2,28,45,614. Okay. Now write the place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs and crores. And the symbol is plus symbol. Plus symbol. Now come to the addition. Come to the ones place. First of all, 6 plus 4. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10. So you have to write 0 here and 1 will be in tens place. Again, 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Come to the hundreds place. From here, 11, 1 you have to write in 1's place, 10's place and 1 will be 100's place. Again add, 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 6, 11. Same. Here 1 and 1 more 1 here. Again 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Again 1 will be here. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Again 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Again 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 2, 11. Okay. 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6. So what answer you get? 6 crores, 11 lakhs, 11,000, 11, 110. Like this you have to do. Okay. In one page you can write two or three sums, but write it very neatly. Today you have to do only 1 to 5 sums in your classwork. Okay, students, write the notes also.